Andrew Tunan, and welcome to a new episode of Romanian Groundhopper Vlog. Today I'm going to watch the Lower Silesia Derby between Slask and Zaglebie Lubin. This is the hardest game in this region, so I'm expecting something really big from the home crowd. Unfortunately, the away fans are banned for this game because in the last meeting they caused a lot of problems. My friend Andrei Cholaku, who used to play here in Wroclaw, told me that this should be a really, really good game, so enjoy it! Unfortunately without pyros, but Slask come back from 1-0 at the break to win with the last minute goal 2-1. So if you enjoy my vlog, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you next time!